Man versus machine. Battle it out in...
Connect 4. We're playing Connect 4, so... Should be fun.
On the left side!
Okay, I cannot do this Battle Boss impression.
But we've got Dave.
And Dave uses... Actually, I'm not gonna say, because I'll be talking about that in this video. And we've got this dude. Me.
Hi there.
So let's get started.
I can literally say anything about Dave right now, since he's still booting up. So like, hey Dave, I don't like you. Yeah, you're a terrible robot. Okay, I'll be quiet. Hey Dave, are you ready?
Ready to rumble, human. Let's play Connect 4.
I will start, because I think you have the advantage.
My Lego, I see a fierce battle brewing.
Yep, that's it. I already don't know what to do, but let's just start in the middle.
My optical sensors are analyzing. Column 4 it is. Let's see what happens.
Column 4, you say? Okay. Boom!
My optical sensors are worrying. Column 5 is where I'll drop my Lego brick.
Okay. It's obvious, right? Like, over here?
A bit predictable, human. Time for me to strike. Column 1, it is.
Well, that's okay.
But how did Dave determine where to place his piece? Let's see what happens when I place another one.
I do want one over here.
Looks like you've left the victory wide open. Column 4 for a sure win.
How are you so sure of that?
I'm glad you asked. See, Dave is connected to a computer, and this computer...
My Lego brain, powered by creative Mindstorms, calculates every possible outcome. It's a guaranteed win.
Yeah, pretty much that, but I wanted to say it, and there is some nuance. Because it only looks 6 moves ahead, with the Minimax algorithm, which minimizes loss and maximizes wins. But I got to give credit where credit is due, because a lot of this code is derived from a project by Nathan Maruccini. I hope I'm saying your name right. If you're interested in creating a similar Connect 4 playing bot, make sure to check it out. But maybe I should just make a move again to see what this algorithm comes up with.
That's what I thought.
Okay. Looks like we're about to witness a masterpiece of strategic blunders. Or maybe brilliance.
Yeah. Go here?
But wait, now that I did my move, how will Dave know what move I made? Or even that I made a move in the first place? That is where RoboFlow comes in. There are thousands of datasets on their sites, which you can use for computer vision. This model I'm using can recognize the individual circles of the Connect 4 board and piece together its own representation by looking at the positions relative to each other. When the board state changes, it knows that I have made my move and calculates its move. Also, you may have noticed that the bottom row looks different from the other rows. That is because my Connect 4 board has this weird open bottom row, which messes with the detection software. So I just printed out some blue circles and taped them in front of the bottom row, so that Dave can still recognize the entire board. And after running the algorithm, it visually shows where to place the new piece, and it says out loud which move to make, using Google's large language model, Gemini.
Connect 4 has a surprisingly high number of possible positions. Column 3, I'm ready to move.
Okay, I'm gonna go over here.
My sensors detect an opening. Column 2, and victory is mine.
I'll just block you.
An interesting choice, human. Column 1.
Okay, it should be fine.
These Lego pieces are about to make some serious moves.
It's already too difficult for me.
Column 1, here I come.
Again? Oh. Oh no. No, this is just embarrassing. I mean...
Intriguing strategy, human. Column 1, my turn.
Good job.
Victory. My Lego gears are spinning with joy. Finally, a well-deserved win.
Finally, this didn't take too long at all. Hear me out. Let's do a rematch, because then I at least have a chance to win. Best of 3?
A remix? Interesting. Let's see if this can turn things around.
I'll take that as a yes. Okay, think. Nope, not doing that. I'm gonna open differently now.
Nice move. My turn. I'm going for column 4.
Okay. Just like the last one.
Meh, that was a bit predictable. My turn, I'll take column 4.
Predictable? I mean it was, but still. 4, right? Yeah, 4. Okay.
My optical sensors are detecting a high probability of victory. Let's see if I can make a winning move.
Oh really? Well, you better watch out. Bam!
My LEGO brain is whirring. This game is more challenging than assembling a Millennium Falcon. That was predictable. Column 4 for me.
And again row 4, by the way, so who's the predictable one? You've got to change at some point, right? Finally out of column 3 and 4, I see. Oh wait, it's my turn. Am I really doing that bad? This might work. Might.
Interesting strategy. My move is column 3.
Thank you. Column 3. Cannot place there. I can place there, but then it will block me. Maybe it's fine, I don't know. I don't think it is. Okay, so my original plan didn't work. So I need to go over here. Oh, this isn't going to work, is it?
No, it did not work.
Wait, are you serious? I literally just made the dumbest mistake.
But then, Dave did something weird.
Connect 4 has a winning strategy.
Which she doesn't decide to follow.
My move. Column 1. Let's see if I can use it.
And I was like, I don't know how this happened.
I don't know how this happened.
See, told ya.
Column 1. What? How?
And then, it did it again.
My move. Column 1. Let's see if I can make this interesting.
Yeah, you are making it interesting. Why don't you just end the game? It's over, okay? So column 1.
So, after considering there was no way left for me to win anyway...
Okay, I need to hand it to you. This is just embarrassing.
I decided to hand over the win sooner rather than later.
My optical sensors are buzzing. My move. Column 2. Let's see if I can make a winning pattern.
Yeah, that's it.
Woohoo! Victory. My internal circuits are exploding with joy. In a celebratory tone.
Sometimes with programming, it doesn't work out the way you intended it. Translation, I made a mistake in the code somewhere, okay?
But there will be more games where I get a chance to redeem myself. So make sure to subscribe for part 2 of maybe chess?
Well, one thing left to do.
Congrats, Dave! You did it!